And then we can have a bridge that goes over this river. Okay. Let's reset the textures, run them again. Sides and make it a bit flatter, so smoothing it out a bit more. Smaller brush. So that the beach area is bigger. Yeah. Next area of interest. Think I will go in here and smooth out this. And make a real smooth area over here, and with a real small brush, and a bit of, yeah, let's take this one. Think that didn't work. I need to find some way to flatten that. I mean, I could create a, yeah, let's find our barrel again. Before we do that, save. Quite important. Okay. And there might be better ways for what I'm doing at the moment, but I don't know them, so I am doing this. Set that and run the texture again. And then do a save. If that's running through. And then what do we do then? Yeah, the next thing would be placing the prefabs in the right spots again, maybe. And have a look how the areas turned out. Yeah, I like this. This looks good. Let's have a look at different lighting. It's afternoon light. Evening light. Night light. Okay. Way over